Let's get you some opinion in the auto sector, which has been hit by the slowdown. We've been getting you all the big voices on what can revive the industry. My colleague Areeb is in conversation with Nikhil Nanda, the chairman and managing director of Escorts. Listen in.
You see, the entire market is seeing a slowdown, and I think it is something that we foresaw, or we predicted this probably a couple of months back, but not to the degree of the slowdown that one is seeing.
Right.
I mean, agriculture tractor market is cyclical. We've had also, and people forget, I mean, the last 4 years have been brilliant. I mean, from 500,000 TIV to get to about 800,000, and then you talk about a decline of say 10 to 12%, but in context to the 3 to 4 year robustness in terms of growth,
right,
that you've seen, one should not ignore and not one should not measure only the degrowth of the last 6 months.
Right.
Then the impression and the conclusion can be very, very theoretically narrowed.
Absolutely.
But having said that, you know, we have to de-risk. We have to apply all the lens in terms of frugal, in terms of agility. And Escorts has taken many steps in terms of launching technology and products. And we're also looking at international market.
Right.
So our foray in a joint venture with,
right,
Kubota, for instance, we'll have a global partnership. We'll have access to global channel of Kubota. We're looking at joint brand outside India.
Absolutely. And you did preempt my question in that,
yeah,
sense that all the JVs that you have with Japanese majors, so you had a construction equipment JV with Tadano, for example.
Yeah.
For tractors, you have it with Kubota. Now, while in the export space, there has been a 28% decline in the first quarter for tractor sales in terms of exports.
Mm-hmm.
You've seen a 97% increase just for August. Would you attribute that to these synergies that you're seeing coming in from Japanese players, JVs with Kubota, for example?
I mean, not as yet, because Kubota relationship just started in December 2018. And also, our base is very small. So, in all, to be candid, I think Escorts is not exporting as much as it should be exporting, like other, in terms of our peer, in terms of comparison. But going forward, we have a phase 1 to a phase 3 plan. Phase 1 means neighboring countries, Africa, Thailand, then phase 2 get into Europe, phase 3 get into United States. So there's a very deep plan that we have with Kubota in terms of how we complement our product portfolio in markets and geography. And with that, there is a very robust plan in terms of volume outtake that I believe will get significantly built up over a period of 3 to 5 years.
Right.
So the relationship with Kubota is very strategic in nature, because we don't want to spend time in creating ecosystem. We rather spend time in creating product and technology, and have a partner like Kubota to give us the elbow room of entering into,
right,
markets, which will help us to de-risk in the future.
All right, that's the view coming in from Escorts. Now moving on to